What appeared to be a kidnapping and sexual assault in southeast Denver apparently never happened. A woman reported the alleged crime to police last month. After investigating her claims, officers determined that kidnapping never happened.